boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, Al Ross.
And I wanted to tell you that it's done. You're fucked now. Now that's what I call men of volume 5. Holy shit.
Yo, this is Shaq, a.k.a. DJ Diesel. Welcome to Now That's What I Call RIDDIM Volume 5. Presented by one of my favorite DJs, Subtronics. So grab some icy hot because we're about to absolutely dunk on that ass right now. This one will be hitting different.
Oh! My name is TJ Watts, and you're listening to Master Carden's, now that's what I call Volume 5.
Keep popsin' good.
This is Weiser, and you're listening to, now that's what I call RIDDIM, Volume 5.
Now that looks nasty!
This is Chi. You're tuned into Now That's What I Call RIDDIM Volume 5 by Subtronics.
Where's my dick at?
Progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. The running speed starts slowly, but gets faster each minute after you hear this signal. A single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Remember to run in a straight line, and run as long as possible. The second time you fail to complete a lap before the sound, your test is over. The test will begin on the word start.
This is no training exercise.
If you ain't about that murder game, then
I don't know what's going on here, but
great job.
Are you insane?
My thoughts exactly.
Sorry, Oh, shit. We can hear you, monster.
Guess what?
Yo, what's up? This is Nightmare, and you are locked into Now That's What I Call RIDDIM with my man, Subtronics.
One, two, three, bring it up now!
I don't have time for this.
This is Ganger White Knight, and you're listening to Subtronics.
and bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask. Backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people want to kill their sorrow. Some people want to fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in the dark room. Mountains looking to make a vow. Soon that I'ma get fucked up. Filling up my cup. I see the crowd. Maybe changing by the minute. And the record on the beat. Took a
program. Now fucking system reset.
Why you baby sitting on me?
OG Kush from the West Coast.
FISA.
Bangers, turn it up.
VIP.
I'm fucking
Cyclops.
You seem to have gotten much stronger.
I saw him once walking out the disco.
Yo, what up? It's Peekaboo, and you're listening to Now That's What I Call RIDDIM. And Epstein didn't come, so.
It's actually really cool.
Go!
Right about now, you locked into the mix with your boy Subtronics. Now that's what I call RIDDIM. Volume 5.
Nice planet you got.
It's Britney, bitch.
Sector C Test Labs.
Let's play! Stop squirming!
I'm not living fast. I think first, but surely finish last.
2, now that's what I call RIDDIM. Volume 5, the one and only Sub Motherfucking Tronics.
Subtronics, that's what I call RIDDIM Volume 5.
Sit down, gonna psych up Sonny. Go ham, the man get gnarly. Hot like Cancun and Bali. Shook up the scene like a super tsunami. Infected my cops. Them teachers said I was a write-off. In breach of the peace and fight cops. That one eye down like a cyclops. I'm a slave to the system, burning my brain like a piston. Locked in a cage in the kitchen. Yeah, this game, it became a religion. Till I get shot like a big clay pigeon. Caught in a cycle, like a cyclops.
Sounds in my bank account.
DJ, come with a tune. Come with a tune.
Fucking night.
lyrics about to be done. I leave you full of clips like the moon blocking the sun. My metaphors are dirty like herpes, but harder to catch. Like an escape tunnel in prison, I start from scratch. And all these parasites wanna descend on my ass cap, trying to control perspective like an acid flashback. But here's a quotable for every single record exec. Get your fucking hands out my pocket and go like Malcolm X. But this ain't a movie, I'm not a fan of a goofy, and I'm not the type of cat who can afford to miss a few shoots. Immortal technique, stuck in your thoughts, talking in dreams. No one's as good as me, you just got
the hottest stab ever.
Trick shot.
Motherfucker, you listen to the goddamn Subtronics. This is the boy H-Man.
I want to see you.
Turn the speakers to 420, because it's now that's what I call RIDDIM Volume 5 time. Let's get it.
Yo, what the fuck is up? Sullivan King here. We're listening to Now That's What I Call RIDDIM.
Hold up.
Tweet, tweet, motherfucker. We in here.
Cyclops. Army.
Bring it!
I conquered, I fought, I came, I fought, I conquered, I fought.
Ready? Pardon me. Was that too much?
Yo, what the fuck is up? It's Tantrum. I'm off the goop, and you're listening to motherfucking Subtronics.
Yo, this is Cleaver, and you're listening to Subtronics. Keep that shit locked, boy.
It's about to get.
Machine, bro. Oh, hello. Subtronics. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Keizo, and you're listening to Now That's What I Call Rhythm, Volume 5, and the Subtronics.
This is Killfeed and you're listening to Subtronics.
If you really think about this, no, this is even really random, so this is kind of pointless.
When I come to the club, step aside. Oh, shit. Pop the seats, don't be heavy in the line. Oh, shit. VIP, cause you know I gotta shine.
I used to be, that's what I call it.
Back to back, drop it.
sounds like my grandma.
Yo, hey, it is me. It is Subtronics this time. So don't rip this next song. Do not. Don't fucking do it. Thank you. Please. Thanks.
Dead.
Don't rip this.
Gotta die sometime. Beam along if you know the word.
Come with the truth.
You think I'm crazy? Watch this.
Check 1 2.
Hey everybody, boys and girls, it's me, Al Ross. Now that is what I really call fucking RIDDIM right there. God.
VIP.
Oh, it's lit.
I just got one thing that I okay. And this is it, just right here. So anyone that supports or listens, it means a lot to me. I really thank you guys.